This is Barney, and we're going to show you how to do Mrs. Davis's shooting range at home. Okay, so to take part at home, what you're going to need is an empty water bottle. You can put water in it, but it will make it much harder to tip over, as we found, so we left ours empty, and 3 sock balls. And that's it, that's all you're going to need. And then you're all going to have a go at this one at a time, okay? And Barney's going to show you what to do. Okay, so Barney's going to show us what to do. You're going to stand by your water bottle and take 10 steps away with your sock balls. Stop, stop. And then when someone says go, you're going to turn around and take your shots. Ready, go. Well done, in one shot. You can obviously take your other 2 shots if you need to. All right. Keep on running. Running from my arms. One fine day I'm gonna be the one making understand. Oh yeah, I'm gonna be your man.
Be your man.